None of the police have taken. None of the police, our police, have even laid a finger on the BJP MLAs. You could have. If you could,
why did Sudhakar even resign in the?
See, that is it. See, that is a we. That is between us. He is our MLA. We speak to him. What is the problem with the BJP? Why are they so involved in this? It goes to show that entire operation is being done by them, being by the central government.
Is it caused by the BJP? Is that what you're claiming?
See, whatever it is, but BJP is involved in this to destabilize the government. This is another proof how anti-democratic Bharatiya Janata Party is, because of the way they behave today. They are the ones who are creating disturbance. They are the ones who are doing gundagiri there, screaming slogans.
It looked like Congress was somewhere scared.
No, no, we were not scared. We were coming here, and as I was coming to here, somebody told me that Sudhakar also is there and he's resigned. So we were also taken aback, and we said, okay, now we met him in the corridor. So he said, come, let's go and talk. We need to discuss this issue. So, and he said, why can't we discuss with our own MLA?
What did he tell you? Why did he tell you?
Well, I can't tell you all those things. We have had a long discussion. Siddaramaiah ji also came, and it was a long discussion.
How long will this continue, sir? You said all the MLAs are with you. We saw two of them resigning.
See, let
again, three or four of them might resign.
No. I'm just saying. See, this goes to show how democracy is being throttled by the Bharatiya Janata Party. How today every institution, every opposition party, every opposition leaders, all are being targeted by BJP.
Then why can't you fight
for? We are fighting back. We will fight back.
Sir,
we will fight back.
Sir,